Now I'd like to introduce a variant of the buck charger, which can allow you to charge a higher voltage battery from a low voltage input. This is called the boost charger. Similar to a buck charger, a typical boost charger will have four FETs to control charging and power path. The charger operates as a buck converter running in reverse, thereby generating a higher output voltage at system. As before, the battery FET is operated as an LDO to control the current going into the two-cell battery stack. The EVM footprint can be achieved with around 133 millimeters squared for a solution rated to standard USB at 5-volt 3-amp. The two-cell battery architecture is used to drive loads requiring higher voltage and peak currents, such as motors or speakers. However, this architecture also dictates the need for cell balancing in order to maximize energy storage in the stack. As with buck converters, the efficiency of the solution can be scaled with cost. This graph shows the efficiency of BQ25882, TI's boost charger implemented for standard USB input and two-cell output. This device achieves 93% efficiency at 1-amp charging. The applications enabled by this approach include IP cameras, tablets, portable speakers, electronic point-of-sale devices, and much more. The 2S battery configuration really opens the door for a wide range of different applications. The boost charger can charge a two-cell battery stack with up to 2 amps from a dedicated adapter or a standard 5-volt USB source. The circuit can be implemented with a tiny 133 millimeter squared PCB footprint and can achieve around 93% efficiency. This device offers a simple charging solution for two-cell designs that can power higher loads.